realize that saying the word sanitary napkins in public is like standing in a Hogwarts common room and saying Voldemort. Because immediately everyone's like, gee, what's wrong with her? Why is she talking about that? It's more than years, so nothing. And there has come that time in every woman's life where she has gone up to an absolutely random stranger and been like, hi, excuse me, do you have an extra?
I'm like, sorry, what?
She's like, do you have an extra? I'm like, kinda? But you have got to acknowledge what a miracle of technology these things are. There's gel, channels, crystals, wings, leak, lock, systems, whole fucking systems. Ladies, once a month, there is science in your chaddi.
I do not mean to be like
talking about. Guys, I kind of hope you don't. But I don't judge. If you know, it's fine. Whatever. What is that intricate flower design that's punched into the neck layer on top? Birds, bees, branches. Designs, I swear I've seen this kind of all the fucking figuring. Why is this so elaborate? Who's looking at it? I feel like the next big product is going to be lady bits. Now, with an upri parat designed by Manish Malhotra.